share through Soompi.1x1SBS's new Monday to Tuesday drama 30 but 17, release new stills of Shin Hye-sun giving Yang Shae-jong a back hug. See also, Shin Hye-sun goes through painful rehabilitation in upcoming drama 30 but 17. 30 but 17 is a story about a woman named Woo Seo-ri, Shin Hye-sun, who falls into a coma at 17 but wakes up 30, and a man named Gong Woo-jin, Yang Shae-jong, who is withdrawn from the world. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The released stills show an awkward and shocking moment between the two characters. Shin Hye-sun stares at Yang Shae-jong with wide eyes and gaping mouth, and Yang Shae-jong looks stiff and angry as he glares coldly at her. Her fist is tightly clenched, as if she urgently wants to say something to him. In another photo, Shin Hye-sun can be seen giving Yang Shae-jong a back hug. Despite the romantic notions of a back hug, Yang Shae-jong looks anything but happy as he stands there in a rigid stance with his head lowered. Viewers who catch the fact that Shin Hye-sun may be wrapping her pink cardigan around his waist instead of giving him a loving embrace are curious about what happened in the scene. The production crew stated, "Seo-ri and Woo-jin have totally different personalities. The story that starts with a meeting of Seo-ri, who has the innocence of a 17-year-old, and Woo-jin, who closed his heart to the world, will bring laughter to the viewers. Finally, their story will begin tomorrow, July 23rd. As the follow-up drama to SBS's Walk of Love, it will premiere on July 23rd and will also be available on Viki. Check out the latest trailer below. Watch now. Source 1.